Happy Resurrection Day, you guys. Did you see the balloon? What does that remind you of? One, two, three. Aina, I am so happy that Jesus is alive. You know, and not only that he's alive, but that he kept his word. You know, if you think about it, he kept his promise. He told them, he's like, you know, on the third day, I'll be back. And that's, even when it didn't look like it, it looked like, where is he? They were so sad. They thought it just seemed like it was over. But you know what? He kept his word. Exactly. I mean, every detail, everything that the Bible says, every detail of that day, of that whole event, of dying on the cross, the nails, everything was exactly like it said. God said it would be. And he showed back up exactly when he said he would. He said, third day, he kept his promise. And I love that about him. You know, not only did he do all this, but this is how we know we can trust him, because he does exactly what he says. You know, even when something that as big as death, you know, death seems really big to a lot of people, but something as big as death couldn't stop him. He showed up exactly when he said he would, even when death was wanting to keep him in the grave. But you know what? He conquered it. And he showed up. He kept his promise. And you know what, guys? He will always keep his promises to you, to me. Because he's faithful and he cannot lie. Well, I love you guys. And I hope you have an awesome Easter. And I'll see you next time.
Happy Resurrection Day. Boop, 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 boop.
Happy Resurrection Day.
Jesus
is
alive. We are so glad that you guys were with us for this. We can't wait to see you soon. We pray that you have an amazing rest of your Resurrection Day. Bye.